$4 million lawsuit settled with Daikin and West Morgan East Lawrence Water Authority. It all goes back to contaminated drinking water. $4 million is how much the Water Authority borrowed to construct a new filtration system for water from the Tennessee River.